Welcome to our Memphis vlog. So this is just an introductory video because it was our first vlog, or my first vlog, and that was Cleo, our cat. And I feel like, I don't know, how do you think it went, our trip?
No, it was super fun. Went down there for basketball purposes, but got to walk around a little bit, see Memphis. Met a bunch of, our cats are attacking each other. We met a lot of great people down there. I got hooked up with that trainer because after my sophomore year at WVU, I went to China and played for 14 days and played like 6 games. And his name's Daniel Bandy. He has his own performance gym. It's called Primetime Labs. And he was one of the coaches of our team. And we just kind of stayed in contact the rest of my college career. And then once I graduated, have a little bit more free time, wanting to go down there and work out. And he set it up and had some other pros in there as well. So I was there from Thursday to Sunday. Then we worked out like 5 or 6 times. Got to play 5-on-5 the last day. But the whole experience was great. I mean, I rated a 12 out of 10, to be honest. I really enjoyed myself.
So I feel like when we made this vlog, it was more just little like snippets of our trip, instead of it being that we eat breakfast, you work out, and then we go get dinner. Cause it was a lot of fun, but obviously you don't want to make it too repetitive. And I know I talk about it when we do go to Nemecolon, but he is scared of heights. So him riding up an elevator to the top of the Bass Pro Shop pyramid, obviously he didn't really enjoy it, but.
Once we got up there, it was nice. It was fun. I don't like heights.
But yeah. So that's why we made the vlog the way we did, and just little parts of our trip, and just so you get like a little insight into what some of these workouts are like and kind of what he was able to do with other professionals. And yeah, enjoy. All right, we're in the car on our way, a little late, probably because of me.
Very much because of you.
Mask on in the airport. Got our bags. Wash your hands. We're gonna be late. We made it and we're on time. I got my sandwich, my coffee, and now we're waiting.
There's something wrong with her. Let's go. Wheels up.
Just got on the flight. Just realized none of my movies downloaded. So I'm gonna annoy him the whole time. Update, shout out Delta Airlines with the headphones. We're gonna be watching movies. I won't annoy you. Cool, baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? I like it brand new.
Somehow I was in a feeling bad. Maybe I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want you to come.
All right. We got our cute little rental car now. Our little Hyundai bright blue car. Chase got us a pre-workout snack. We are checked in. And now he's headed to his workout.
In 1 mile, turn right onto.
She wanna woo. She wanna with the rules. She wanna with the rules. She wanna with the rules. She wanna with the rules.
I told her Just a quick update on our trip. We parked. Chase made us walk 15 minutes and the restaurant was closed. So now we are walking on the random streets of Memphis trying to find dinner. Wish us luck. On our way to Chase's second workout today. I'm gonna come back and do a little workout of my own because he's very motivating.
That's what I'm here for. Make everyone around me better. I'm
gonna get a quick workout in while Chase is working out. We'll see how this goes. Been a little minute since I've been in the gym.
Let me take you to the candy shop. Candy shop. Show you all I got. I put diamonds on your chain to match your diamond ring. I'm on a two. Hate or the love, it's me and you. Let's turn her into something she love. Ooh. Then who gon' pull triggers? I was fine when I met you. Then I f***ed you. Then I left you.
Making Chase go on an adventure. We just ate some lunch, and now we're gonna go up to the top of there.
Smell the sun, warm up the Georgia pie. Feels so good to be taking it easy. Why would I ever leave? 'Cause I know I got some good friends that live down the street. Got a good looking woman with her arms around me. Here in a small town where it feels like.
Okay, rate your experience. 1 to 10, were you scared?
A little bit scared. Just stepped up to the plate like I usually do. Conquered my fears, enjoyed myself. Just doing what I do, man. Played my part, played my role. Can't ask for more out of me.
Come on. Baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby. Where did these when they say they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal a boy in the club? 'Cause we do not listen to rest. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Pointed at the who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you gon' get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake around.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop, when the wind blows.
Well, we back in Pittsburgh, great weekend, professional athlete lifestyle, man. It's my look, though, look at the new hat. You see the new hat, I'm a big bracelet guy now. Send me your bracelets, all the up-and-coming businesses, man, I'll rock it.
I don't know how someone has so much energy at midnight, but we're back. We made it. I slept.
When my heart desires to know you, there's a fire that we can't explain. Oh, we want to be close and adore you, close to.